ko, yeah.
Pressure wise.
Yung first one was like, medyo nahirapan. Yung first one na hindi kami nag-champion rookie year ko.
For
Tarao, Zion Latir, yung mga graduate na tapos, siguro, yun, parang lakas rin ang team na yun. Medyo, siguro it's not our time lang. Kasi yung back-to-back. Tapos ngayon, siguro, for me personally, mas mahirap siya dun sa past years, past 2 years na especially. Because, yun nga eh, parang lahat ng teams ngayon nag-improve. Tapos yung ibang teams ngayon, mga import na rin. Like, Adamson, NU, then, UB yata. I don't know, UB's the first gonna play now. But now, yung nga sabi ko, yung tatlo kaagad na players na rookie namin, nasa rotation na. So, mas mahirap siya ngayon compared dun sa past 2 years.
Okay, gano'n nyo ma-miss yung
try? Actually, malaking bagay talaga yung tatlo eh, na sa, yung gets mo yung nakocontribute nila laki. Sabihin mo ang leading blocker, leading scorer.
Third, 3 MVP.
Tapos, I was watching the game the other day, yung against Lasal. Masiraba. Yung ako din sa ilalim talaga.
Dominating kayo.
Dominating the paint. Wala unstoppable. Kasi si Jiren yung leadership niya, tsaka yung mga clutch threes. Si Nonoy, wala. Yung mga naisip yung mga ginagawa ni Nonoy. Yung presence lang ni Nonoy doon. Yung laking bagay na. So yun, laking bagay talaga ng tatlo. But yun, you can't dwell with the past. Past is past, so so everyone has to step up and what they are gonna miss those three.